One more I want to do with you, and then I'll move on. I want you to turn to the person next to you, and if you have a person next to you, do it. If you want to, and if you don't have someone next to you, if you would stand and find somebody, this is pretty cool. So find yourself a partner real quick. Just go and stand up. Just turn to somebody. Curl your fingers, and then put your thumb up. Curl your fingers, put your thumb up, and then hook their fingers. Yeah, you got it? Every time you pin your partner's thumb, you make $100. I want you to imagine, play. You make $100 every time you pin your partner's thumb. So make a lot of money, go! Count yourself, you gotta count! Sometimes this can take 25 years of staying away from my father. This can play out that way, or it can play out just like that quickly in there. Because there's obviously a couple of ways to do that exercise. One of them does not generate a lot of money in your life. Because it translates out into how we show up with people, how we do our life with people, but it's based on an attitude that we have that's generated from a perception you have about making money. Or a perception you have about making money and people. So there's one way to do it. Ready, go. One. Two. Right? That's one way to do it, but if you think about it, that is a form of what? Competition, struggle, going into it with a certain mentality and an attitude. Put this smile on your face. Obviously, there's another way. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Make a whole lot of money. Because it's based on a different attitude going into it, which always produces a different behavior, even just how you move your mind. And it all goes back to the perception that you have of how to do things. But here's what's so powerful: you never decided this in the room. That means that you never said, okay, no way. Which behavior would be the most effective? We couldn't make it through a day if our mind was designed that way. Standing there at the shower going, how do you take a shower? Every day. What strategy? To take a shower. Oh wait, I'm still in bed. I didn't learn how to get out of bed yet, right? So the way the brain is designed, that these become autopilot. You've ever heard this before? We operate on autopilot. About 90% of what we do is autopilot, unconscious, and it produces our results. What this course is about is just waking up to why we do what we do. And it's a pretty fascinating study of yourself. No one's going to tell you, except you. So that if you see a way that I'm showing up in relationship, or why I push money away, whatever it is, then we can see it, then we can do something to do it. And those results are now, not one day.